saw those goggles they put on Lucius, they'd probably done the same to Mom.
Okay, no Mom, no Dad, no Lucius. But we have our powers, this car, and what?
There you go. Enjoy your meal. Thank you.
Here, Jack-Jack. Extra hot sauce, just the way you like it. Wow, this guard is anything I say.
This is a momentous occasion. We agree to undo a bad decision, to make sure a few extraordinarily gifted members of the world's many countries are treated fairly, to invite them, once again, to use their gifts to benefit the world. Thank you, Ambassador, for your early and very crucial support. I can't think of anyone more deserving than you to be the first signature on the International Superhero Accord! Whoa!
Father had just thought for himself instead of holding out to be saved by you people, he and my mother would still be alive today. When those robbers broke into her house, he just sat there, clutching the end of the phone, waiting to be saved, instead of heading to the safe room. Our sweet parents were fools to put their lives in anybody else's hands. Superheroes keep us weak.
We need to be stealthy. Cash, can you scout the ship without being seen?
Uh-huh. Found him! Left, left, second, right. First left, right, second left. Right, right, big right. Jack-Jack!
Did you hear that? Stay alert.
Intruders will be crushed. Crushed to pieces.
You're going to crush them. What a surprise.
Those two again? We gotta find Jack-Jack quick. Great, the door didn't open. Guess we need to fry the electronics some other way.
Is it working yet?
You did it! Now let's go find Jack-Jack.
A floating valve. Right.
Awesome! Thanks, Vi! Time for me to go exploring!
Powers.
Mom or Dad?
Focus, Dash. We have to find Jack-Jack.
I know, but he'll be fine. He has all the bells.
He's down there! Come on!
Everyone, squeeze in. That's it. Historic occasion. Everyone smile.
Years of mandated hiding and silence have made us bitter. You bring us into the light only to clean up the messes your lack of discipline creates.
Your bodies and your character are weak. Your promises are empty.
And you will pay for it.
We no longer serve you. We serve only us. May the fittest survive.
Well, some very alarming moments there before the technical difficulties. Please bear with us.
Have made people weak. It's time for all supers to go.
That's not Lucius talking, kids. It's the Screen Slaver.
You won't get away with this, Evelyn. The world needs supers.
Anybody want to play catch?
Heads up.
Need some ice for that later.
Never thought I'd be doing this.
Jump in, we need to freeze your father.
We need to move quickly before
before he wakes up.
Backup has arrived. Let me help you live up to your name, Mr. Incredible.
Hey, Lucius, you back with us?
That you saved the city doesn't make you right.
I think there are thousands of people who disagree, Evelyn. As long as there are villains like you around, the world will always need supers like us to stop you.
You're wrong. I don't know why these fools put their trust in you.
Well, don't worry. Where you're going, you'll have plenty of time to figure it out.
And one, two, three, you're back in the room. That's it, folks. The show's over.
And in recognition of the extraordinary service they have demonstrated, the legal status of superheroes is hereby restored.
What is it, honey?
After all we've been through, we still end up sitting in front of a big screen.
Yeah, you think we'd know better.